That's your air filter for the compressor. You follow the line, follow the tube, goes to the compressor, but there's a problem. Look, broken right there. So you're sucking in air from here and not the filtered air from there, right? So now you're getting dirty air into the compressor. The compressor feeds to the valve block. This is your valve block up here. And I can already see corrosion up there.